everyone, welcome to Healthy Kadhai. Today we will be making a vegetable recipe which is Tori Mangoori vegetable. So let's see how to make it.
The ingredients required are, we have taken 1 kg of Tori which we have washed and cut them into small pieces. Then we have taken 1 cup of chopped onions, 1 cup of badi or mangoori. This is the moong dal badis which are easily available in the market. 1 cup of tomato puree, 1 tablespoon of refined oil. Our spices like salt, red chili powder, turmeric powder, and we have chopped garlic, and we need green chili as well. Firstly, we have taken a pressure cooker and we have heated little oil in it. Into this we will saute the badis first to make them little more crispier, so till they turn little brown we will saute them, and we will then take them out. Now we have roasted the cumin seeds. To this we will add chopped garlic, chopped onions, we will mix it. Now you can see the onions have been sauteed properly, and we will add the tomato puree into it, and we have to cook this masala till the oil separates. To this we will add our spices like salt, red chili powder and turmeric powder. That's about it. It will take another 5 minutes for the masala to cook properly. Now we have added the tori into the pressure cooker, and once we add the tori we will add our badis along with the green chili. We will mix it once so that the masala gets completely mixed with tori and badi. We will keep it for at least 5 more minutes in an open condition. To the tori we have added little water because tori itself has got lots of moisture in it, which will come out when we steam the vegetable. Now we will pressure cook it and steam it for at least 5 to 10 minutes. Our Tori Mangoori vegetable is now ready. You can serve it with chapati. It is a very very light vegetable and very healthy during summers. So try making this recipe and let us have your reviews. Thank you.